shorty of beauty, skin color mocha. All of the way that she moving the soca, shaking it fast as she dropping it lower. I bust a move trying to get a little closer. Nice slim waist, pretty face, fat ass. Shorty ain't bougie, she know that she bad. She on her shit and she get to a bag. She know that she blessing and reason to brag. Runway, shorty belong on the runway. Filling my swag and she said she a vibe, so I flew that bitch out on a one way. Pretty little baby, I think she from Haiti. After church, she go strip on a Sunday. She hella nasty and still really classy, cause it.
Welcome back to my channel. Today is Thursday, May 13th, and right now we just walking around, we just chilling, enjoying the weather, and we about to go to Waffle House in a few. Then I'm trying to go to this place called Sweet Cookies. It's like female products and stuff, and it's really good. I feel like for me it's good for my body, like how my body is. And we also want to go to the sex shop. We're going to the sex shop, y'all. I wasn't gonna tell y'all that, but I'm like, fuck it, it's a sex shop, like who cares. So, so we just left, y'all. We full, our bellies is full, we ate good. The waitress literally fought for Rashad's pancake, y'all. Mind y'all, right, she fighting for the pancake, and I guess the other lady had made she was supposed to make one. Yeah, she was supposed to make one, but she gave us an extra one. So I'm like, Rashad's like, I just needed one. She's like, don't even say that. I'm like, bro, I'm like, Rashad, shush, I'm here, I got you. I already heard it, like, you don't gotta say nothing. Like, I know, I peeped it, bro. I was like, I peeped it. I felt somebody staring at me. That's why I turned around. Nah, you can feel people staring at you when you're vlogging. That should be, bro, you can feel it when you're vlogging and somebody staring at you. That should be so awkward.
You're not looking though.
No, she was looking. That's why I turned around. But yeah, like I was saying, she fought for my baby's pancakes, so that's why we gave her $10 tip. I look good right now, even though I got the sun. I'd be wearing this during daytime because I don't want my shit to sweat out too quick. And I want to actually look nice while I'm out here, so that's why I be wearing these shits like crazy. But we had a good time in here, and then now we about to go start our day. So I'm about to get in the car right now. We're just waiting for it to stop heating. A jumbo boogie.
A little jumbo boogie.
Nah. Look at my toes. It's the toes for me. I don't like my toes, but at the same time, I like my toes. See, the camera want to go blurry. Oh, now it's focusing. It's like I like my toes, but at the same time, I don't like my toes.
We'll
so,
turn the AC.
All right. Yeah, I'm good. All right. I'm going to see y'all in the next clip. I'm hot. Turn on the AC. Bye. There we go. We just got to the sex shop. Rochelle, you nervous? You nervous?
No. You don't,
what?
Oh, shit, my mask is here.
Oh, you were sitting on your mask this whole time.
Look.
We did because you left his mask.
And, I was gonna say.
So yeah, we just got here. It's called Guilty Pleasure. Guilty Pleasure. Okay, we're about to see what this is about. If we could record in here too, some places don't let you record. It would be annoying. Hopefully we'll be able to record in here. But if we can't, fuck it. We're about to see right now. So yeah, y'all. Woo. I'm gonna take this mask off. We just left. Like I told y'all, we couldn't record. I already had a feeling we couldn't record in there, because usually places like that, they don't let you record. You just can't, because they don't want to see all that. But I got my stuff. I'm not gonna show y'all what I got, because it's none of y'all fucking business. And that's on what? That's on, let me stop. But that is, I'm not gonna show y'all what I got, because that's mad embarrassing. It's not embarrassing, because it's for me, you feel me? But this is something I wanted for a minute. So I'm like, you know what, I'm gonna get it. And Of course, I got like the cleaning everything. Like, I'm gonna clean the shit out of it before I use it, because I'm not gonna just gonna use it and it just came out the box and everything. Like, just all I know. But I had fun. Everybody was nice in there. They treated me good. They was helping me. We literally had like the store to ourselves because somebody else was in there. So we was literally in there all by ourselves, just roaming around the whole store. It was a big ass store, like big ass store. So yeah. So I'm about to get back in the car right now. And where are we going now? Oh shit. We going to Sweet Cookies. I don't know if y'all know what that is, but it's Sweet Cookies. It's this product I be using by Star Dawkins. She made the product. This hair is getting me tight. This shit's stuck. Come on, look. Yeah, right now we're on our way to Sweet Cookies. And yeah. And then after that, we might go to the crib and chill for a little bit. And then. We're trying to figure out if they move the store.
It look like it though, honestly.
It do look like the store, but I don't. Oh, I think it is, actually.
Oh no, it's right there.
Oh, it's over there. We were trying to figure out where the store was at, y'all.
This is probably her shop too.
Yeah, cause look, they got the ring lights in here too and everything.
This is dead probably her shop.
Yeah, I think so
too. We're at the wrong place. It's funny if you put that in the video.
I did. It's right here. Oh my God, Sweet Cookies. Yes, this is it right here. This is it. It's this thing. Alright y'all, so we're here. We just got to Sweet Cookies. I just need two things. I need to get my probiotics. I think this is the pills. I never tried those. I seen them on the website and they look good. And I want to get my cookie wash, because them cookie wash, they be doing me justice. So we got to go in there right now. I'm nervous because it's my first time coming to the store. I've never been to the store before. I don't know how it's about to look like. I don't know what's about to happen. So we about to see y'all.
I already see what I want.
Hi.
Is this like the store, like,
or
just like
the,
is this like the store you should buy stuff?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. That's the product right here. Alright. I already know what I want. I always get it online. I'm coming to work, so I never like come. It's like my first time coming to the store.
You want a shopping cart?
Yeah.
Actually, no. I think I only like want two things.
Okay.
I want.
Yeah, I wanted to try my trailer.
What else is it? Is it a spa?
Yeah. We do waxing in here. No.
Oh, we can't do it?
Mm-mm.
Oh, they do waxing too.
I've seen on my
waxing.
Yeah, this is the mirror she was recording, because I was watching a vlog when she posted.
So what product are you looking to purchase?
I'm gonna get the probiotics. I'm with this actually, and I wanted to get the cookie wash.
Okay.
The big bottle.
You can get them.
Oh, okay.
We also sell rifle wash,
because
it's like a feminine wash for men.
So, you want to wash? What
is it? It's like a feminine wash for men.
Right here.
It's
really good. It's really good. It basically
just helps get rid of the bacteria for you.
Like around?
Yeah, you put it right on yourself.
Question, right? I was wanting to ask this, because when I use this one, right?
Mm-hmm.
It irritates me, but when I use... No, when I use this one, it irritates me, but when I use this one, it doesn't irritate
that's,
me.
You're not the only one. Oh, it's the same thing for me, too.
Yo, I thought I was bugging
you. No,
like,
it's not. It's not.
It's just like probably because it's probably too strong for me.
Yeah.
Or something. Mm-hmm. Because I'm like, when I ordered this one, it didn't feel like this one. I was like, yo,
yeah.
It can't be the product.
Too.
Yeah, I was like, it can't be the product. It has to be me or something.
But we don't have the full size, so I always tell people to get like two or three bottles of the lavender. Because it's $7.99 and the original size bottles are $20.
Yeah, I'm gonna get three.
Yeah.
And then I have this. I need to start using the batter.
Mm-hmm.
I only use
I
it.
I have
like
it too.
Once.
Me too. Yeah.
It's so like.
It's because of that turmeric. Yeah.
Yeah, really take
I feel like
I did it. And then I used it like once. So I feel like it will really start working. If
mm-hmm. Oh, yeah, it will. Alright, what's your first name?
Jedi J.
Jedi Consulting. Hello.
Hello.
What's this?
Hmm? I guess you're spending.
And it's gonna be emailed to you the receipt, okay?
Alright, thank you so much.
You're welcome.
Have a good
one. Thank you.
Thank you. Oh, this is better than ordering it, because I got my shit.
Mm-hmm.
cute.
Yo, it's hot as fuck.
I got my shit, y'all. And I didn't have to order it and wait for it. I got it. I'm happy. I'm gonna show you what I got. And if y'all don't shop from here, as females, y'all bitches need to get on this. Something, let me stop. Let me not call y'all bitches, because y'all not bitches. But look, I got this. Yo, it's hot. I got this probiotic. How you say pro? It's supposed to be like 50 of them. It's like 50, no, 30. I lied. 30 of them in it. Hopefully this shit is, it does something. Because I'm trying to like clean my insides, if that makes sense. And I feel like this would really be good for it. And what else did I get? I got 3 of these because they only had the small bottles. They didn't have the big bottles. So I got 3 of these. Let me show you the other 2. And then there's one more in the bag. I can't hold all of them at the once. But I got 3 of these. I got this one, y'all, because the other one usually be irritating me. But like I said, I asked the girl in the store and she said it's normal, so it's not me. The only 2 things I really wanted, because really, I didn't go in there for nothing else, because those were the only things, the 2 things I was going to order anyway. So I was like, fuck it, I might as well just go to the store and get it instead of ordering it when I go back to the city, because that's what I was going to do, is order it. And then they ended up giving me this. She gave me these. It just said it's like a wax thingy. Maybe I'll get my wax done one day. Maybe one day, we'll see. And then I guess they ask you little certain questions about your vagina so they can know what to do, what not to do.
I got my stuff. I'm happy. I got my stuff from the sex shop and I got my stuff from Sweet Cookies. My day is good. My day is technically made because those were really what I really wanted for today. And then later on, we're going to do what we got to do. So I'm going to show y'all that too. But right now, we're just in the car chilling. I'm about to play some music and we're about to turn this AC up because it's fucking hot in here. I'm going to see you on the next one.
All right, y'all, this is the end of this vlog. I'm having fun out here. I got everything I wanted, and yeah, the weather's doing me good right now. So right now we just got to my aunt's house. We're going inside. I can't show y'all where she lives. I'm not gonna show y'all where she lives. Okay. I gotta pee. Fuck. Hold on. I'm gonna be back because I gotta end this vlog, but I gotta pee first. Alright, y'all. This part of the vlog is over. I just wanted to show y'all how I'm looking right now. You can't really see it. I did my makeup. Like, I can't really see it because I do my makeup. I really don't try to put too much because I'd be so scared. This is the final look. This is how I'm looking for tonight. Regular. I'm chilling. Cheeks out. But yeah, this is how I'm looking for tonight. This is the end of this vlog. Because I'm about to end this video. So I'm not carrying this camera with me tonight. So that's all I know. I'm trying to get real drunk tonight. That's what I'm trying to do tonight. That's the goal for tonight. My hair is still laid, y'all. Still laid. I can't tell. This lighting is horrible. I got my lighting downstairs, but I don't want to go downstairs. So much work. So yeah. That's how I'm looking. All right, y'all, thank you for watching. Like, comment, and subscribe.
Shorty of beauty, skin color mocha. I love the way that she moving the soca. Shaking it fast as she dropping it lower. I bust a move trying to get a little closer. Nice slim waist, pretty face, fat ass. Shorty ain't bougie, she know that she bad. She on her shit and she get to a bag. She know that she blessing and reason to brag. Runway, shorty belong on the runway. Filling my swag and she said she a vibe. So I flew that bitch out on a one way. Pretty little baby, I think she from Haiti. After church, she go strip on a Sunday. She hella nasty and still really classy cause it's